What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. Fuck do I go?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. The pills and leave the bottle? God. Come on! Of course. Everything's picked clean. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. Thirty-five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Shit. Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Okay. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was accepting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something. All
right. Oh shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet. Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mother. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns?
Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh,
that's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley!
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
Yeah, badass. Now, Roar.
Roar.
Ellie, really? Fucking Roar!
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely.
Ah! Whew, what a relief.
Oh, triple phoenix.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
I got an idea.
See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
So.
Bullseye!
Bullshit.
And that's how you do it.
Yes!
Yeah, you like that?
Two down.
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Before you left, why did you lash out on me?
I needed some space to figure this stuff out. I told you that, but you wouldn't leave me alone.
Yeah, because I cared about you.
I know. I know. I do. Look, that's the past. And we're here now. So, come on. Let me just show you this thing. We're almost there.
Can't wait.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Jesus.
Wait a second. Here we go. End of the line. Needs power. Maybe I can find some. Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas.
do this. Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. All right. Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. You're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. That's the way out. How do I get there? Yeah, I hear you.